Lane 1, Michael Ander, Andy Swimming 2, Patrick Cusick, Dynamo. 3 is McCall Alvarez, West Oahu. 4, Jack Thorne, Loveland. 5, Michael Renelis, College Area. 6 is Dean Ferris, Metro Atlanta. 7, Dakota Mojave, Old School. 8, C.J. Patterson, correction, C.J. Patterson, Exeter. 23-66 for Jack Thorne of Loveland. And it is Jack Thorne working his way off the final turn in lane 3. That's Alvarez trying to get up there and battling for the win. But Jack Thorne lays his head back high in the water and rips through in 48.41. And a nice drop from his morning time of 49.34. Second is Alvarez of West Oahu, 48.87. Good to see Hawaii represented there in the final. And out there for third at 49.12. Michael Andrew of Indy Swimming.